We're going to go ahead and try this red mulch colorant. And we just spray it on in a backpack sprayer or a handheld sprayer. Just spray it right over the old mulch. You might want to grab a piece of cardboard or something or a tin can and wrap it around your tree trunk for spraying. I'm going to keep spraying the old mulch until we have a nice even coat on there. That's beautiful. This coating does last at least one season. Covers real nice. With that, here's the before and an after.